Temperatures are finally getting into the mid to low 20s, so I'm bringing the rest of my figs in. You see the ground is kind of getting frosty, but underneath the pot is still really soft.